live or die. As the clock ticks, we knock off the block quick. Chip off the old block of the 60s thieves or pops. We stick you for your cheese to receive our props. Believe it or not, we not evil, we fiending to stop. We crying out to the dire amounts of survival. We not desired to be, just inspired to spiral beneath the dirt for every stem of the grass. Memories pass are keeping working about instead of the hash. He will kill a killer, feeling like he's killing himself. He's feeling himself, but not that killer, but he's that killer himself. He's spending his last feet and looking to turn his cash raw. It's like Felix Trinidad turning the glass jaw. No, please, you're not that broke thief. I used to approach you like you would have approached me, cause you was just like me.
What would you do if you knew what he knew? If you went through what he been through? If you get him, will he come back to get you? Would you lose what he lose? What would you do if he is real as me and you?
Yo, panicking, both of us stiff as mannequins. We speak, we both got rules to the streets we keep. If you cross and we creep, we weaving cold in the coffin with sheets. We was taught in the streets what we fought, our thoughts and beliefs. We front or we actors, we love the next nigga bot as much as we love our guns, and we'll ditch our guns if we have to. Our religion is we niggas that's living. We believe in the Lord while unsure about the way it was written. We focus on what niggas focus on us. The beam of scope is on us. We teens that just hope to grow up. I know this shit, I said it hundreds of times. Could this blunt of this nine switch with the hands of a one of a kind? Hell no.
What would you do if you knew what he knew? If you went through what he been through? If you get him, will he come back to get you? Would you lose what he lose? What would you do if he is real as me and you? It's me and you now. I see it through. Deep in your heart, you like this nigga probably cool. But we in the street, so no, no, no.
Yo, 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 is this mic on? Oh yeah, hold up. We got Royce 5'9 in the house, and his crew D Elite, and his fam Platinum Waves. Check this out. Smart's an asshole.
What's going down tonight, baby?
How you feel?
Yeah.
Yo, yo, hey, what's up, Royce? What's up, Doug? How you doing, homie? You been good? You been good?
For sure.
I'm good, homie. Good show. You got
what up, big dog? Oh yeah.
Yo, yo, yo.
This shit live tonight, baby. Do your thing.
Yo, Royce, Royce.
What up, what up?
Hey, Royce. What's up with you?
What's up, Ma? How you feel?
Oh, I'm alright. How you doing?
Doing good. What's up? What's your name?
I'm Dawn.
Dawn?
Yeah.
Alright.
Hey, why don't we go get a drink?
Alright, so, hey, yo, what you drinking?
Remy, VSOP.
Hey, yo, let me get a Remy.
Yo, what up?
What's up, what
up, dog? What's going on? How you? You alright?
You don't remember me?
Sure. Nah, what's up? Who are you?
So, boy, you stopped 2 years ago.
What? I ain't hear you.
I said, nigga, you don't remember me, this old boy you socked 2 years ago.
Oh, okay. Yo, man, I apologize for that, man. We was kids. It's all good.
Man, shit ain't all good. We ain't kids no more, dog.
It ain't all good. What you saying?
You know, I hear motherfuckers running around 5'9 this, 5'9 that. Nigga, what's up now?
Dog, are you serious?
Serious as you want me to be, dog.
Oh, yeah, he's serious. Some shit that happened a long ass time ago, he wants to bring back up. This comes along with the territory. Now, I have a lot more to lose than him. Should I be the dumb nigga? Should I be the smart nigga? What you think? Fuck that. I'm gonna be the smart nigga. I'll tell you how you end this. Alright, I'll tell you what. Yo, big dog.
What, nigga?
Now, anybody who knows me knows I ain't never claimed to be the smartest nigga in the world. Never. Just grown up. Don't fuck with us.